video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Kia ora and g'day. We are looking for red hinds to cull because we're short of grass. These are some of our cattle, and of course the deer feed on the grass, which is for them, and that's why we get rid of the big hinds. And have a look across. There's about a dozen of the buggers. There you go. Yeah, at least 10 or so. Gosh, there is a big hind across the valley. Have a look.
No, you gotta put a long way up. Wait. And he stops. Can you see him? Can you see him? Up. Yeah, just wait. It's not little. Doesn't matter. We do another one. Nah, too far now.
There's a nice hind there, but we're miles away from the quad. Pity, but I just don't like to cut them and waste a bit of meat. There's a couple of nice big hinds there, but never mind. And they're below us, and that'll be a hell to get them out of here. Look at that. You hit him in the leg.
Yeah. Yeah, he's bleeding like crazy.
You see with that bunch going up?
No. Broken leg. Crank it up, man. Crank it up.
Oh, I'm out of fucking ammo.
I reckon she's down. I'm definitely sure she's down.
I'm going to look for that hind that Jamie shot. It's way up in somewhere in that area. There, look at that.
Good in there, eh?
Yeah, hard long shot. Well done.
Well done.
Yeah.
All good, Jamie.
Blood was pouring out of her. That's a nice shot. Ran a bit, but not too far. Well done.
Good stuff.
Well done, Jamie. Nice one. Beautiful. Ah. All right. Made it to the top.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakiteano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.